Morning, everyone. So,
I have finally decided who I want to be our new senior vice president of sales. He's right here in this room. It's me.
What do you say?
I've decided to absorb the responsibilities of the senior VP position into my own. I've realized that if you want to get something done right, you've got to do it yourself. So I'm going to be breaking through the wall of the office that would have been the senior VP's and make one huge, enormous office. However, I will only be taking 85% of the additional salary I'm entitled to, and that is self-sacrifice, people. Learn from.
Fucker! Son of a bitch! Fucking fired!